Over the past 3.5 years at The Crossing, nothing has been more exciting than seeing people encounter and experience the hope of Jesus Christ as we've created spaces of grace, truth, and mission. But we think this is just the beginning. We believe God is just getting started, that the best is yet to come. So, together we're praying, dreaming, asking the question, what if? What if we consistently created safe spaces for the broken, seeking, and doubting? What if we were known for irrational compassion towards the forgotten people and places of our community? What if we have a reputation for frequently having fun, not taking ourselves too seriously, and throwing great parties? What if we were a church that was passionate about empowering, equipping, and releasing leaders for kingdom impact? What if we prayed like never before, served like never before, gave like never before, loved like never before, then lived like never before? We just might see lives changed like never before. What